1, 2, 3.
Wednesday was a day of learning as Jazz players spent the day reading to local elementary school children as part of the NBA's Be a Team Player Read contest. Keith McLeod visited Meridian Elementary School in Provo, and after the reading was done, Keith taught the kids a lesson on the playground. Get that weak stuff out of here! Keith would go on to win easily.